You got rejected a million
Oh,
times
yeah.
and you didn't give up, right? You just kept saying, I'm going to apply again. I'm going to apply again. I'm going to apply again. So, can you tell folks listening? I mean, that's been the story, not just on that PolarTREC experience, but also even with your transition to NASA, correct? Like, how many times did you actually apply and get rejected before you were able to get the job you wanted?